Wright Brothers plane, not the actual plane that is actually at the Smithsonian, this is Henry Ford, but this is a pretty good representation of it. Flown by the Wright Brothers at the turn of the last century, actually flown by Orville was the one who actually did the flying, but he was the second one to actually fly in the plane. His brother Wilbur was actually the first, but he did not, his flight was actually a failure. Orville's was a success.